is the change you need is in our hands, not in our face. I start with the name of Allah, whose blessings are countless. My name is Aliza from the BS Commerce course. My honorable guest and dear guest, good afternoon. The topic which has been assigned to me, that is, the change we need is in our hands, not in our face. Let's talk about the face. We want to change. We want to change in the mindsets of the people. We want to realize the responsibility that has been assigned by our Qaid-e-Azam. That is the faith which has been given to us by Qaid-e-Azam. And that is required to achieve our goal and success towards a great nation, to become a nation from a crowd, to become a man of power, to become a human being of a destiny.
Come on, keep on.
And now the world has been changed. We have to change our fate. We have to change, and the time required to change in our mindset. That is the time to change the world and to reshape the economy of Pakistan. And Allah Almighty said that in the Quran, "Laysa al-insana illa ma sa'a." A man has only those things for which they work for. In another verse, the Quran says, Allah doesn't change the fate of that nation who doesn't try to change its own fate. As you know, everything is clear, everything has been designed. Then why do we don't go for a change? We must change our fate for the progress. And I think our youth has the ability to change the destiny. Our youth is composed of 65% of the population. And I really salute them, the youth who can change each and everything. It is youth like the youth of 1947 who gained the Pakistan through the force of his pen, through the force of his hand. It is youth like the Abraham Lincoln who was the homeless but did study in the street life and became one of the finest president of Pakistan, of United States of America. It is youth like the Tariq bin Ziyad who ordered to burn all the ships at the seashore and did rely on his hands and on the force of Allah. It is youth like the Qaid-e-Azam who had a vision for a better and prosperous Pakistan. Yes. And I believe that this youth can do more than better what he did have. Wow. And I am very hopeful that our youth can change each and everything and can show the world that it has the capability to change and to progress. In the last, I want to say that a quote which is really a real, there is no faith. It is your own faith, not your faith decided by the world. Thank you very much.
That was Mr. Ali Jaha, he was hailing from the Department of Commerce. The next on the stage will be Muhammad Ramadan, and he is from the Textile College. After Muhammad Ramadan, I will request Mr. Saad Khalid from DVM Department to be taking the first vote. Saad Khalid, is he around in the